Alex here. Today, I have a special episode of my blog. Check out Ceramic Pro Signature. It's a company located in the city of Dnieper, Ukraine. They have coated a brass pipe and a piece of fiberglass with Ceramic Pro Marine and dipped it into the river. Every 10 days, they pull them out and check the condition of the coated and non-coated sides. This test is conducted for 50 days already. A week ago, we have put a brass pipe into the water. Half the pipe is coated with Ceramic Pro Marine. Let's take a look. It's clearly visible which part is treated and which one is not. Here is a bit of contamination, but it can be easily cleaned with fingers. Let's continue with the test results. Over a month in the river water. Here we have a brass pipe, and here is gel coat. You can clearly see which one is treated. It is a little dirty, but the dirt is easy to erase with your fingers. But this one is completely fouled. These are treated and untreated surfaces. As you can see, the treated surface can be cleaned with a cloth. Everything can be cleaned, as you can see. At the same time, the untreated surface cannot be cleaned. As you can see, Ceramic Pro Marine products can easily deal with fouling. It's as easy to clean on the first day as it is on the 50th. I contacted Gregory and asked him a few questions. Good day. Please introduce yourself. How long have you been working with Ceramic Pro products and where is your center? Good day, Alex. I represent the Ceramic Pro Marine Dnieper Center. We are represented in almost all yacht clubs around. We have started working with Ceramic Pro Marine products just recently, around 3 months ago. How popular and in demand are Ceramic Pro services in your city? Most of the premium cars in our city are already coated with Ceramic Pro. In terms of water transportation, we are the only ones who are currently working with Ceramic Pro Marine. We believe that Ceramic Pro is the best protective solution. Why did you decide to offer Ceramic Pro Marine products to your customers? We've made it a separate business where we work with yacht clubs, yacht and boat parking. We definitely follow our aim to make our customers happy. This is a separate area. We conducted our tests and made sure that this is the best coating. Who came up with the idea to test the product with the immersion of the pipe and fiberglass into the water? How many days your test last? The idea to make test panels that would be submerged into the river water without movement is my idea with Vitaly. We needed something to show the yacht club's managers so they could show that to their clients. So we made test panels. We chose brass tubes because this metal is very quickly oxidized. On all our tests, you can see that the surface that is not treated is very much oxidized, and the treated surface is in perfect condition. The same applies to the elements of the boat hull. We did it to show people how fouling occurs. These test panels are already 50 days on a sunny side in a still river water. The depth of immersion is about 10 to 15 centimeters, where the most of the fouling occurs. And you can see for yourself all the results of the test. Are you satisfied with the results of this test? If we were not happy with the results of this test, we would not have worked with this coating. And we are very happy. We see serious results in the automotive sector. You can see how we test car body elements in our other accounts. For now, we're focused on Ceramic Pro Marine. Now we are conducting another unannounced test. It's boat screw, half of which is coated with Ceramic Pro Marine. We also conduct a test that will show and prove that the drag and fuel consumption are decreases, and the speed will increase as well. This is a test with kayaks. The first kayak will be coated with Ceramic Pro Marine, and the second one will not be coated. After that, we will do the comparison. How many boats and jet skis have you treated so far? We have been using Ceramic Pro Marine for about 2 months, and the results are good. We've treated 5 boats and 4 jet skis. What is the most expensive watercraft you took for treatment? Up till now, we did a Malibu G4. This boat was designed specifically for water skiing. Its price is about 300,000 euros. This boat was taken for a full range of coating. Polishing, application of Ceramic Pro Marine, Ceramic Pro Bravo, Ceramic Pro Leather, etc. You will soon see this presentation on our Instagram account. Thank you, Gregory. This is where our conversation was over. But even from this short interview and simple answers, you can make out that people who are engaged with Ceramic Pro Marine for 2 months already have solid business. Do you want your business to grow? Think of new directions.